It's the village below. Black with Nilf guardians already. They're preparing to execute folk.
No sign of Vess.
She may be impetuous, but she's not stupid. She's waiting for her moment. Probably attack after dusk once...
Shh.
What now?
A trio, lightly equipped, sneaking closer. Over there, near the...
Death to the Black Ones!
Epme! Sirka!
Looks like we're too late.
Geralt, we have to help. Follow me. God damn it, Vess! Have you gone completely mental? You ignore my orders, go off on a suicide mission, and instead of donning a breastplate, you dash into battle, shirt open, navel and whatnot exposed!
You're not my father, Roach. You've no right to tell me what to wear.
But I am your commander, and you will obey me! Guerrilla warfare. Warfare! It involves armies, for fuck's sake!
I could not abandon them. They helped us.
It's a soldier's job to kill, Vess, not save, not rescue. If that is not to your liking, join the Sisters of Melitele. Study to be a healer. Fucking hell. Give me your weapon. You'll get it back when you wise up, if you wise up. Move out!
Ren.
One left.
You took my weapon, Roach. So I must manage with my bare hands.
Leave him alone. There are corpses enough here.
What?
You heard me.
I did, and I can't believe it. He came here to murder civilians. He's seen us. Will you have him return to his camp and report?
Emir knows we can kill his men. Let him learn that we can also show mercy.
Roach. Noble of you and all, but occasionally I work for Nilfgaardians. Frankly, I don't want any trouble.
I don't like this. But so be it. You certainly don't deserve to suffer as a result.
Well said, Geralt. A good black one's a dead black one. I'll strangle the bugger.
Stand aside. I'll do it.
Nen, Trokair.
We should go before a patrol comes along. Thank you, Geralt. Ever need any help, you know where to find me.